body consists of some 100 trillion cells. Each one of these cells has different tasks and properties. Some, like red blood cells or erythrocytes, have no nucleus. Others, such as those in the respiratory tract, are covered in microscopic hairs, while still others have their own engines to enable them to move about. But there is one kind of cell in the body that possesses a special attribute not to be found in any other. These cells are able to contract and expand. Special muscle cells in the heart possess this quality. The assembly of these cells suddenly go into action during the embryo stage. These cells are still able to beat after all the nerves connected to them and all connections with the surrounding organs have been severed during open heart surgery. Indeed, even when we separate just one of these cells and place it under a microscope, it will continue to pulsate as long as we nourish it with blood. What makes these cells so special is the way that they function as if they had taken a conscious decision to beat, pump blood, and keep the body alive. But what is the technical mechanism that allows these special cells to beat? Heart cells beat thanks to a low voltage electric current that passes over them. Every cell that makes up the heart is just like a living battery. They make their own chemical energy that initiates the action we refer to as the heartbeat. These processes, which are far too complex to be described in detail during this short film, cannot be explained in terms of any evolutionist claim. We can give this a more concrete form by means of an example. If you could examine the heart cells one by one under the microscope, you would see that each one beats at a different rate. This is a most astonishing and miraculous state of affairs because rather than indicating irregularity, this is actually a sign of an impeccable order. The heart beats in a rhythmic and synchronized manner. The cells literally know in line with that synchronization when to contract and when to expand. That is because Allah has inspired each one with how it needs to beat. When two heart cells beating at different rhythms come together, they immediately develop a common rhythm by means of a most extraordinary mechanism. When all the cells combine together, they assume the form of a single organ and maintain the best rhythm for the pumping of the blood. This flawless harmony among the cells is one of the proofs of our Lord's artistry. Allah is Almighty, the Lord of all.